Story of the Year nominees, The Last of Us.
Yeah.
Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You can play it, and that was a good story.
Gone Home. I would hope so. BioShock Infinite.
I wasn't enthused.
I don't quite understand
Saints Row
the story.
4.
Saints Row 4.
And Blood Dragon. Other nominees, Zelda A Link Between Worlds, Gunpoint, and Call of Juarez.
Juarez.
Gunslinger. All right. Do you want to throw Gunpoint in, Ethan?
Compared to those, no.
Okay. All right.
It was a fun story, but compared to those, no.
I think it's got
to be real.
I would take those two off.
Can we get real? Like, thanks for playing Saints Row 4 and Blood Dragon.
Yeah, who put those in?
Hey, we got an interesting panel of voters.
Got hacked.
Yeah, I was surprised on both of those, but yeah, that's fine.
Who gets cut? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I would say we can probably get rid of Brothers because that story is probably not like that original or anything.
Yeah,
it's moving.
True.
But
I'm with Jordan.
You can probably...
I'm with Jordan.
The story as a whole is not as strong.
Yeah, it's yeah.
It had some impactful events that happened in the story, but the story is really not that great.
BioShock Infinite, and then, you know, even from what I hear about Gone Home, like those, like you don't know what's going to happen. Like any, but everything that does happen, like it was, you liked it. You liked the way that it wrapped everything.
Damn it, we agree with Jordan.
Now let me tell you about the story and remember me. I just...
Please don't.
Man, who here is a fan of science fiction? Good old Asimov.
I like
good old Asimov.
Good old Asimov.
Okay, so...
I don't even know where to start.
I want to start with Gone Home.
Since I didn't play Gone Home, I don't know if I can really...
Because
say too much about.
Wait, who is you've played Gone Home?
Mm-hmm.
Have you?
No, yeah. I haven't.
And so I watched you play it, mm-hmm. and I missed the ending, but went back and watched the ending.
So you did miss the ending.
So then I missed the ending again. Huh. No, but
I think it's the weakest of the three.
That's where I was kind of going with that. I think it tells a cool story, but I don't know if the story itself is story of the year. I think it's the way that story unfolds and how you find out the details.
Yes. It's like, it's kind of the brothers situation, except there is actually more story in Gone Home.
There's more story, but it's you figuring
it
out.
So
here we go. The Last of Us or BioShock Infinite?
The scope of BioShock Infinite is really impressive.
And
it's
I feel
a more
like that's where it gets its
story.
And almost like... Because it's dealing with like quantum entanglement kind of junk.
Okay, actually.
So if at any point you're like, well,
set up
it doesn't make sense because of this. Well, you just don't understand the way physics.
Are we going to say spoiler alerts?
We might. This will.
We'll try not to spoil it.
Heavy science. High theory or whatever.
The thing with BioShock.
High science.
I wanted the game to get out of the way of this story. Like the story. Like I want to read it. I want to watch a movie. I want to like.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of when like a game is about to do like this in-game play cinematic thing that it just takes control out of your hand, because that game would do this thing where you'll walk into a room and Elizabeth runs over and she's looking out a window or doing something. Except that, well, you have control of your character, and so I'm looking in trash cans trying to find money. And oh yeah, Elizabeth. All right,
okay.
All right, I hear her talking.
Here it is.
Okay.
BioShock's more about story. Last of Us is more about the characters. Like my vote's going towards BioShock on this one.
Hmm.
Is what happens to the characters in The Last of Us not considered story?
I mean, actually,
I
don't want to diminish The Last of Us because I think it's an amazing story too. But
yeah.
Okay.
And like incredibly, like the thing I love about The Last of Us story is, especially towards the ending, is just how human it is.
Yeah.
And how Naughty Dog didn't pull any punches, and it's amazing, like just how relatable they made that story. Like it's great, but I'm in awe of the scope of BioShock in this one.
Huh.
Coop?
I'm trying to decide.
Where are you leaning?
I was leaning on Last of Us. I think it told the story better.
Mm-hmm. BioShock is.
I understood.
Yeah, and that's probably it. The Last of Us was not hard to understand. It was a very straightforward, told story with great characters.
Feel
BioShock, you definitely had to pay attention and think about it.
And then watch a YouTube video.
And then go to a 4-year university dedicated to it.
Yeah, and then write a paper.
Write a thesis.
It was all about the Wikipedia for me.
Yeah, no,
I
could probably get behind BioShock.
But your argument to convince yourself just flipped me the other way.
Unlocked.
I only like BioShock story because I read through and then understood it. The way it presented it to me.
Yeah, no, a good story. You shouldn't have to read to figure out what a story meant if it was a good story.
The ending aside, I love that journey of the two of
that
you.
That was
like of you and Elizabeth. Like all the little interactions, like the dialogue, like the whole part where like she realizes like you're here to kidnap her and like you will kill people. Like and she suddenly becomes terrified of you. Like that whole story was a lot of fun too. But then I think The Last of Us just did that much better than
The
interactions. I think in Last of Us was more powerful than in BioShock.
The Last of Us made you feel like you're in the story.
Yeah.
BioShock, you're just kind of watching, trying to figure it out.
Aaron, where are you?
I am with The Last of Us, and I really had fun with BioShock's story. And I do like that interaction between Booker and Elizabeth, and I liked discovering what Columbia was and, you know, just all the shit that's happening there. And then the ending, while it could be considered confusing, and it probably is, I thought it was a fun reveal, and I had a lot of fun with that. But The Last of Us, I just thought was so much better told. Okay. I cared more about what was happening with the characters, and I felt like less things were black and white in The Last of Us. And they kind of do that with BioShock Infinite too. It has its moments, but I just feel like it's just a more grounded, understandable story in The Last of Us, and I enjoyed it more.
So what you were saying about the gameplay getting in the way, I heard someone talk about one of the main like pieces of the way that BioShock Infinite ends, like one of the main characters in the game's death scene should be a like the game grabs you and walks you over and you now watch this main character die, but it's gameplay, and so that guy completely missed it because he what's over there. And so again, like I said, Elizabeth goes over to the window, and this whole thing is going on
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, outside of your field of vision. And then he heard about it later, and he had to get on like YouTube. And
all right. So, what's your vote?
I would go with The Last of Us. Good story.
I'm gonna say Last of Us.
Ethan, are you gonna put up a argument?
No, not necessarily. I think it's really. I mean, I think you do really have examples of characters versus story, but you also have to look at, you know, again, with the gameplay, like, does it flow? And I'm assuming Last of Us flows much better. And that, to me, like, BioShock broke you out of the story way more than it should have.
Yep.
The gameplay didn't offend me, but again, like, when you look at it, it was a more fantastical story. I think it was a story that took more chances, perhaps.
Here's my final pitch for The Last of Us. Last of Us is a story I would rather play. BioShock's a story I'd rather like read or
I was gonna say
BioShock Infinite the movie.
It'd be
good.
I think the story could work in a game. It just the thing has so much going on. All right.
Yes.
Story of the year.
You did it. Last of Us.
The Last of Us. I think that's it.
Trump the Beast.